The milestone ONVIF Bridge helps organizations share video with external agencies. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to install the ONVIF Bridge administration plugin. In this example, we want to install the English version. So we'll click Continue. We've already read and accepted the license agreement. Click Continue. Because we do not want to install the ONVIF Bridge server on this computer, we click Custom. We have the option of installing these components. We want to install just the 64-bit plugin, so we've cleared the other checkboxes. Now, we'll click Continue. When the installation is complete, click Close. After installing the ONVIF Bridge administration plugin, ONVIF Bridges appears in the Servers node in the Management Client and Management Application. In this example, we are installing the plugin on an XProtect Advanced system. We have opened the Management Client and clicked ONVIF Bridges in the Site Navigation pane. Right-click ONVIF Bridges in the ONVIF Bridges pane. Click Add New. Name the new bridge and click OK. The default ports are filled automatically, but the admin must specify the user credentials of any users that are permitted to access video via the ONVIF bridge. We'll click Add User. You just saw how to install the ONVIF bridge administration plugin. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.